doing a Bible study.
What?
We're at a Bible study.
No, are you saying that we don't, I just had a question for you, that we don't really see, we don't see or have faith?
Can you
address
this question?
She had asked, she made a comment, I had a question for her, so I was asking her, is she saying that we don't see who God is, we don't have faith in God, based on the comment that you made?
No, what I was saying, we don't understand. We don't fully understand the power of God.
Oh, okay. That's different.
Sins are forgiven.
Well, which, that's the question, which one is
which
easy?
Which one is easier? Say if your sins are forgiven or arise and walk.
Because the, not only God could do miracles.
None is easier.
Miracles make somebody arise and walk too. Matter of fact, the majority of the miracles that God could do, Lucifer could do too. So, but what Lucifer cannot do, impossible, no other being in the universe could do, is to take that book sealed with seven seals that had the records of all the human race and atoned the pardon and blood. No one could do that. So it's much more difficult to forgive sins, practically impossible, but it's much easier to do miracles. Remember that we might be faced with that. There's a